So for the edge-to-edge weld, same metal as before. It's going to add a piece of metal edge-to-edge, tack it, then run that seam. Tack it, get it how you want, and then kind of do the whole seam edge-to-edge, that C-shaped pattern. Looking for here is having that gap in the metal minimal, because you can't weld there. So get the metal edge to edge, hit the heat on both sides, keep a smooth face, good toes, even legs. Edge to edge.